new at noon, a Jackson landmark damage. This is what Freedom Corner looks like now. That monument featured pictures of Medgar Evers and Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. It stands at the intersection of two streets named for the civil rights leaders. Not clear exactly what happened, but we think it was a car accident. We have reached out to Jackson police for more details. Happened at the end of last month.